I've really gained a lot, and among which I've gained leadership skills, whereby apparently now I know as a leader, people are supposed to feel my presence.
I've managed to know that transformational leaders are supposed to create positive and long-lasting change.
I'll begin by saying that to be early is to be on time. To be on time is to be late, and to be late is never acceptable, which has really put a lot of sense in my mind. Secondly, anyone can be a transformative leader, and to be a transformative leader, you don't need a position. From where you are, you can be one.
What I've learned from this summer leadership camp is leadership and teamwork. To be an effective leader, a transformative leader, you need to work with a team hand in hand, treat them well as you'd love to treat yourself, share ideas with them as they also share their ideas with you.
I've learned that transformative leaders not only inspire by what they do, but actually it is the story behind their life. When you come to listen to them, you find that they actually bond with the people they are living with.
This 2016 Summer Leadership Camp has really been very awesome. From the first sessions to the last, everything has been so educative and entertaining. The one thing that I took away most was personal branding. I realized if I was going to achieve all my dreams, I needed to brand myself. I needed to let people know what I can do and who I am really. That was like my best, but everything else from financial literacy, they add up all, and then the leadership presence. Some of these things used to happen in society, but we never really took time to wonder why. Some leaders walk in and people are scared. Others walk in and people are happy. But I never really took time to think why some things happen that way. But this 2016 Summer Leadership Camp has really opened me up to so many things in society. It has given me a chance to open my mind and always give a critical thinking to everything. The financial bit, yes, sometimes you run broke and then you're wondering what happened and something, and yet it all goes back to how you budget your finances. How keen are you when using your finances? Everything has been amazing about this camp.
I learned to, as an individual, I'm supposed to have a self-brand whereby I'm supposed to stand out. This is a competitive world.
And the other thing I've learned is how to manage my finances. And in order to do that, I need to have a fixed budget to reduce my unnecessary expenses and to have a plan on what I'm going to spend on.
I've learned to manage my finances because before I used to just spend anyhow, but from the presentation we got from the bank managers from DFCU, I've really learned a lot. And as I talk now, I'm going to start drawing a budget before I spend. I won't spend any more on unnecessary luxuries and all that. I'll be buying necessities, not just wants and needs.
Once someone said that never allow anyone to define who you are or who you can be. And this has really inspired me through the leadership summer camp, because it has helped me to begin thinking that I need to do things more different every time that I exist.